Hey, imagine if this weren't abandoned and we was just walking into someone's garden. It's definitely abandoned, boys. But it's got like a nice little gate on that. Ooh. But I think it might be a way in.
That's where I went in last.
Right, guys, we are at another abandoned farm with Ian and Dean. Don't know any information about it again. I'm going to spin you into this one. Let's go. Mate, look at that wallpaper. It's newspaper. What the hell?
That's weird.
Is it me or is it warm in here again?
Warm, yeah.
Oh, there's stuff in here. Oh, another basement.
There's a basement?
Yeah, we've got another basement to check out. Again, guys, we like our basements. Is it two houses?
I think, yeah.
Isn't it? Well, you know what was on about, the fireplaces?
Yeah.
Same again. Yeah. Could have kept this. Yeah, I think it is, yeah. Right, so it sort of looks like a small house, but why has next door got a metal gate on it? I don't understand.
I
don't know. I don't get it.
The door's open.
Yeah, the door's open.
But there's sockets on the skin.
It's got a nice fireplace in there. I always forget
Wash
about
the Scotch nails, mate.
Oh, that was close, mate.
Yeah, nails.
Wash it. Get it off.
It's in my shoe. No, I didn't go. Yeah, just as you said.
Just see the screw head there. That was lucky.
Yeah, it's pretty cool actually. I like this. Yeah.
Question is, mate, what date is it? September 20th, 1988.
88?
Yeah, that's a lot.
I was 2 years old. Wow. Right, I always forget the basement in places. Luckily, Dean reminded us. Oh, wow. Wow. At least there's something down here.
Oh, wow.
I think there might have
been
a drinking problem.
I think drinking was the issue.
Wow, that shelf's a bit...
Wow.
Right, this time I'm going to avoid the nail. So I don't fancy that going into the foot. So close. I felt it touch my skin. Alright, I kind of see that this was a bathroom then.
It was also a bathroom.
Why'd they left that up though?
The shower.
They've took everything down. Barring the shower bit. Strange. Someone's actually tried to get in there though.
Yeah, doors intact.
Yeah. Oh. Looks like it's got stuff in it, yeah. Do you reckon it's squeezable?
It's not too bad actually.
You're right.
It's a bit out of three in the nose. Oh, nearly.
We love a good old struggle, don't we, boys?
That one's better, actually. Watch it.
Yeah, what is that? Is that the unit?
I think it's over there, I think. Yeah. What's stood up in there? Stood up in there. Another basement. Check that in a minute.
Yeah, it's got things intact, which I like. That's a little part to it that's boarded up. Whoa, someone's like minced that fireplace out, haven't they?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Good old repair job.
I think I take on it.
I love it when people do stuff like that. Right.
Up the stairs. We go. Again.
This must be the girl's room.
Is it loft as well?
Or pinky. I think it is. I think you're quite right. It didn't look like that from the outside though, did it?
It's not bad, is it?
I love the wallpaper.
It's good, isn't it, mate?
It is actually, it's not bad.
There's a water tank off there, isn't it?
Oh god. Ooh. Seriously. So warm in here.
Yeah, it's up there, isn't it?
Yeah, is that another set of
the loft? So we've got a loft and a basement in this one.
Is it? Oh no, it's just a cupboard.
Is it?
Yeah,
that looks like a loft, isn't it?
Yeah. I was going to say, didn't he have a bathroom, but that's what's been knocked down, isn't it?
Yeah.
Outside. Yeah. Well. Right, we're going to check the basement out, guys. Whoa.
What's up?
Could have happened.
That's what I said, what is it?
Into the damp, cool basement.
See if there's out in this one. No, but it's nice and cool.
Yeah. That's got the same kind of thing.
Yeah, it's the same layout as the other one, isn't it?
The shelves disappeared.
Tell you what though, right?
You know what I always think when I see these places? Could have like a little mini bar. Have it like your little drinking,
like this,
like a little club, you know, like have your bar in the corner and your little lights up.
Doors open, actually.
Yeah, it's awesome. Absolutely awesome. Yeah. Right, guys, that is it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share. Don't forget to subscribe to Ian, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace.